Why should you keep it private? Unity developers, let's talk.
Hey, game devs. You want to know a little secret? You should keep your variables private.
That stuff is private.
All right. Let's break it down. Why private? What's so bad about public variables?
We can't be seen in public together.
You're probably thinking, hey, it's my code. I want to show it off. Let the world tweak it. Well, hold up.
Hey, stop right there.
Think of your variables as a delicate souffle. You don't want everyone poking around and stirring your souffle. What happens when everyone can mess with it?
Here's a public variable. Let's say we made our player's health public. Looks innocent enough, right? Oh no, here comes external script number 47 from who knows where. Boom. Now your player has a negative health and they're not even undead. So unless you're making a zombie apocalypse simulator, this is bad.
Public variables are like leaving the door to your house wide open and hoping nobody steals your snacks.
All right, lock it up. We got two things.
Now look at this. Private. Sweet, sweet privacy. This keeps our variables safe from uninvited guests. By now you're thinking, private sounds pretty damn cool, but what if I want to mess with my variables in the Unity editor? Well, my friend, Unity's got your back. Check this out. You slap on a handy dandy serialized field attribute, and now your variable still stays private, but you can tweak it in the Unity editor like it's going out of style. It's like having a secret passage into your own variable soul. Nobody else can touch it, but you, the game dev wizard, can tweak it all you want in the editor. So, in short, with SerializeField, you get the best of both worlds. You can keep your code protected from random scripts messing with your variables, and you can still change stuff around in the Unity editor. Long story short, keep your variables private, use serialized fields when you need to tweak them, and remember, always keep your snacks safe.
Hey, what are you doing with my snacks?
Private variables, protecting your game from rogue scripts since right now.